Next up, Rosie.
That's perfect.
You know, sometimes I just feel silly. Do you know what I mean? Sometimes I just feel silly sort of doing things, but...
I think Rosie's problem is that she... I've watched her around the studio when I've been shooting other people, and she's actually quite... She looks terribly serious the whole time. And then suddenly she breaks out into this amazing smile, and she's also got brilliant legs. Fantastic legs.
Just try one, I love that.
I love them. I do actually really love the clothes. This is just like a nice, very nice shirt, quite fitted. Short skirt with little buttons up the side. Lovely tights, nice. It wasn't hard, it wasn't like I feel awkward or whatever. But that walking down the stairs business, oh, I didn't like that. I bet I had a right gimp on. My face probably looked terrible, I guess.
There's lovely. Singing That's What Friends Are For, Wales dancer to Shirley Bassey, Rosie Ribbon.
Rosie, well done. A beautiful song. Hasn't Burt Bacharach written some of the most beautiful records in the world, I have to say? All out of one brain. But I think you sang that well tonight. I said to Will before you that I find it really easy watching him sing. And I've tried to work out why sometimes I find it quite hard to watch you sing. And I think it's because you don't look comfortable singing some of those songs. There's no doubt you sing it beautifully and you have a brilliant voice. But saying that, you know, you did make Pete Waterman cry in the early auditions. Do you know what I mean, Pete, or am I talking out of a backside?
I make my bank manager cry regularly.
I think it's probably just nerves, you know.
Maybe. You know.
It's live telly, it's a bit
tough. No, please, I'm not taking that away. No, I think you are all brilliant for doing what you do. I said before, there aren't many pop stars today that will get up there and do as brilliantly as any of you do or have the balls to do it. Pete?
For some unknown reason, you pick the most difficult songs to sing. Now, I mean, nobody was more shocked when you went on that couch last week than I was. I mean, I sat here and thought, why? Because I thought you sang the song well. Maybe it was too sexy a song. Again tonight, maybe this song is a little bit difficult. And, you know, the public do like a good tune, despite what everybody thinks. Mm-hmm. We'll see what they say tonight. I hope you're not on a couch.
I mean, agreed. Very, very surprised last week that you're on the couch. I mean, wasn't expecting it at all. I think that has affected your performance tonight. A little bit of the sparkle's gone when I was watching you. There's a better performance inside you. I know that. I hope if you get through this week, you can pull it back again.
Thanks, guys. That's a great show. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Yeah, you're feeling good?
Yeah, feeling great.
Good. Nice Christmas?
Lovely Christmas.
Got a lovely little Christmas present, didn't you?
Oh, I got a little niece. She was born on the Friday before Christmas.
So. Oh, brilliant.
She's very small. She
all fit and healthy and everything.
Yes, she's fine, yeah.
Now, the judges said that, how shocked were you on the couch last week? Mm. You must have been shocked as well, weren't you?
It was a horrible feeling. Mm. It was so horrible, not knowing, oh, it was just, oh. It was just, oh, help me sort of thing, but...
You wouldn't like to go through it again, I bet.
No, I wouldn't, but, I mean, if I do, I mean, that's just the way it goes, you know? Mm. I mean, I'm just happy I'm here at the moment, you know?
Well, fingers crossed for you. Sounded great tonight. Rosie Ribbons, everybody. You.